What is it, guys? Welcome back to some more Immortals Phoenix Rising. You are about to get a whole bunch of raids today.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Thank you guys for clicking on the video. Help bring some enjoyment to you. I'm looking at each other. Alright, we're about to go mess up that guy. That want to act like he's top five all of a sudden. Like, you're not top five, bro. There he is. Like, you're not top five, bro. I'm about to prove that. Ride the freak now. I plead the fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Feel.
Of course. We got 14 potions and full health. So that's all that matters. Got him right there. There's just no way. What's in my eye, man? It's nighttime too.
Joshen, Ozomiri, terror of the isles, sport of the skies, abductor of Nike, swooped in.
Alright. Round freaking two! That's crazy. Yeah. it? Health. If done right, all I need to do is knock him down 3 times. Bro, get your stamina back. It should not take this long for some stamina to recover. Look at that stamina recovery. So horrible. Do I need to maybe change armor? Yes. No. I need to keep that. That actually will come in handy if I'm low on health. That might not be useful. Hold on. I think the health is more important. Because I can just keep spamming the stamina potion until I really need to switch. Let's see what it does then. Now the stamina does recover slow.
Thank you.
Thor's ass. I just needed to change my armor, that's what it was. You're dead here. That's double the, triple the boost. Triple the boost. I don't even need it. Beat his fucking ass, bro.
With that, also we will have fallen. The Phoenix with Marcine. Night.
Blue's my favorite color, so I had to go it out.
I'm here to sell them if you're buying.
Wise Athena, I defeated Ozomini for you.
I'm grateful, Phoenix. If not for Ozomini, I might have saved us all from Typhon.
I recently learned from some heroes I met that when things don't go right, you need the determination to make a new plan. That's what we'll do.
Take this armor as a token of my gratitude. It will come in handy should you ever have to face another Gorgon.
Thank you.
Sure, I have a lot of votes I gotta get to. Let's see. Ares. Hephaestus. King's Peak. I guess because Ares is closer, we're gonna do Ares. Hephaestus will be last. Look at that shit, look on me. That shit look nice. No. Problem, bro. Wait, is all I needed the jump, and I can, like, get up there? Yeah, okay, that's all I needed. I'm trash, bro. God dang it. Parkour going on here. I'm not sure if I can crouch on this one. Ah, okay. There was two rows. Hey, man. There was no need to do that. That's crazy. That's crazy. That's crazy! Get the health back, get the health back. Come on. Close. That was a disaster, but it worked out. Oh, man. Exit first, then we'll go back in. Get that armor. Get that jewelry. We gotta get that, you know? How did I miss it? That's the better question. It's right in front of me. Get up there. Huh. How the hell does one get up there? Ourselves and leave. me hold on, let's see. Maybe one more way. Yeah, I'm not seeing how to get up there. I'm not seeing it. Bro. That's crazy. It's not gonna let me out unless I complete it. Okay. Well, you learn something new every day because it looked like I can't die when I want to leave, but I can die when I want to stay. Is that not crazy? This whole parkour thing all over again. I need to figure out how to get up there. Crazy. What a waste. I just want to get out of here, man. I just want to get out of here. Any other time it lets me leave. I just want to leave, man. I'm not sure how to get that thing without more stamina, so. I'm severely depressed right now. You don't win at this, I see that. Thank you. let me the fuck out. When is it fucking did shit like that, man? Just forget that one. Where's the statue at? What the fuck was that? I like how it doesn't take that much stamina to do this. I mean, it really should. Well, lions, huh? Just strolling by, don't mind me. Climbing, boy.
Phoenix climbed past the God of War's great feet, made for grinding his enemies to dust.
Don't mean to get handsy, Ares. Excuse me.
Rippling stone displayed Ares' magnificent physical strength and brawny musculature.
Doesn't hold a candle to me, my pride.
Alright, bro, there's really no need to glaze like that or even like try to glaze yourself afterwards. That was kind of crazy. That was the reverse glaze technique. Like, I've never seen that.
Tumultuous home to Ares' imposing fortress. Massive skeletons of conquered monsters and bottomless canyons leading to nowhere.
Nice cell.
As Phoenix surveyed the terrain from atop the God of War, he spied a beast so majestic, it could be no ordinary creature.
Ah, that must be my son. Not the sharpest sword in the barracks, but he'll knock Phoenix off his feet. Mark my words.
Hadn't even searched the region yet. Damn, can I search the region? Shit. Okay. We're gonna collect all those ambrosias. see it. So in combat, my shit just recovers very slowly. Sounds like there's something up here. That's it, just that.
Approached the edge of the cliff, he sensed great power. It was the Moire, the three weavers of life and death.
I can't believe how my daughters defy me. No fate should be more powerful than a god.
Once Clotho spins the thread of life, Daxis measures the length, and Atropos cuts it. There's nothing anyone can do. Not even you, Zeus.
I don't get that. I am so confused. Okay, it's still going, okay. I'm fucking confused here. Okay. Ambrosia. Over here. Must be up there. I did not want to. Okay.
Come no closer. I am Ares, the mighty god of war.
His mouse not moving.
I will tear you limb from limb. Your puny frame will reduce to dust in my paws.
Great Ares, my name is Phoenix. I'm here to defeat Typhon, and I require help from the god of war.
Do you think my mighty blade is at the beck and call of anyone who asks? Don't make me laugh!
I didn't mean any disrespect. I just can't do this without you.
You have exhausted my patience. Flee, mortal, before you are forced to bear witness to your own destruction. I will feast on your very liver, your eyeballs, and last but certainly not least, your quaking, shaking little heart. Crap.
All right, the jig is up. Just get it over with. Fillet me, it'll numb my pain. Just do it!
What? No, no, calm down, I...
Magog!
Either you do the honors, or they will. My turn, warrior. Come now, dice me up. I'm a chicken. Pathetic, clucking poultry.
I'm looking for Ares. He's not...
I am he! Once the mighty god of war, now reduced to an easily startled pile of feathers.
Are you sure?
Does a bear poop in the woods? Sorry. Fillet me now! Spare me this shame!
But you're Ares. Always first to battle in your chariot. Sparta owed all its victories to you. Where is your famous pride? Your violence incarnate!
I wish you were violence incarnate so this would all be over. No one gives a buck about me now.
Since when does the mighty Ares care what anyone thinks? You won wars. You can take down Typhon. I mean, you must still, do strategy or something.
Look at me. I can't hold a sword. One back on the battlefield and I'm a laughing stock.
That's for sure.
Even my love, Aphrodite, rejected me the moment she saw me.
But I got Aphrodite back to her old self again. I think you might have a shot with her.
Oh, so a gorgeous goddess in love with a chicken? I'm sure that's illegal.
Definitely not illegal.
Look.
Just don't interject. Don't. The townspeople. Don't do
my
that.
My brother. They were all cursed by Typhon. They need your help.
You can try pulling at my heartstrings all you want, but the reality is that this animal cannot help you. I'm not getting Aphrodite back, and you can't even hurt a chicken. Your brother is as good as dead.
Hey.
Now leave me alone to cry in peace. Which I will also fail to do because chickens can't express emotions through tears, but just bottle them up inside. Forever.
I guess I'll let Aphrodite know you've given up.
What did you say?
A chicken's a chicken, right? May as well tell her you're too useless to fight.
forget your lost essence. You'll never be whole again.
Fine. Tell her how worthless I am. Even if my essence would fix me, there's no way a mortal could get inside the vault. So forget it.
Consider it forgotten. Just out of curiosity, where would I find that vault?
Right down there, covered in debris. It's impossible to uncover it.
What about using that giant spear? Let's give it a shot. Bear, a little help.
All right, hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Hell no. Man, let's get through this, bro. Let's just get through it. I got ambrosia to collect. Man, that sucks. He just trying to do his job. And y'all send a bolt his way. Giant ass arrow. What did he do to deserve that? Like, that's murder right there.
Stupid, conveniently placed giant spear.
The bear is what's pissing me off, so, you know.
So off I go.
Fine. It's your funeral. Rest in pieces.
Shut up, chicken. I'll roast you.
Before you go, realistically, you have zero chance. But let's make it 0.1 with my blessing.
Ares command.
Bear, no. Look at me. You are not ready.
The fuck is... Bro, why does it do that? Trash ass shit, bro. Where's this ambrosia? To the right of me. Why would y'all do this? Cutscene, so is there any ambrosia over here somewhere I did not collect? Can't even get to you, that's what it is. Nope, I gotta just take that risk. Cooked. 3 axe things. Might be able to get the one over there on the right. I'm not even gonna ask what's going on over there. No, you piece of shit. Good upgrade now, right? Yeah, see, look, he can't hunt me now, can he? Come hunt me. That's 8. I should be good. Please let me be good. He didn't do the upgrade thing, so I'm a little concerned. Okay, I'm good. Yes, sir! Oh, let me do a little stretch. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. Hold on, let's do that. Super lean! Oh, I skipped it. Wow. Thank you guys. Whoa, look at this. Look at that castle. That's crazy. That's a crazy shot. But thank you guys for watching, and I hope to see you in the next episode. And I appreciate the love, as always.